A crash that injures an Oklahoma City police lieutenant. Good morning, everyone. I'm Wendell Edwards in for Matt Garcia.
And I'm Anita Blanton. Let's show you live the damage here. And you can see the police trooper. This is at 5400 South Douglas. Officers say the driver of a red truck rear-ended the police cruiser. The lieutenant went to the hospital with some back injuries. We're sure hoping that he'll be okay.